It was a rust-free 65 GTO Fender. Do you need something like this?
Or expand your office.